Did an asteroid kill the dinosaurs? Paleontologists agree that an asteroid did strike Earth at the end of the Cretaceous period at around 66 million years ago. And we know this because there is an impact crater in the Yucatan Peninsula of what's now Mexico. And the rock layers from that age include an element called iridium, which is rare on Earth, but relatively abundant on asteroids. And you can learn more about the asteroid itself by clicking the link here. It obviously had drastic impact on life forms on Earth, including dinosaurs like T-Rex and Triceratops. So because the asteroid is really big, the impact would have had global consequences, both immediate and then also long-term. There would have been initial effects like forest fires and giant tsunamis, but the projectiles that came off of the impact would have led to impact winters, which would have cooled down the Earth and also blocked sunlight from hitting the ground. And the vegetation would have suffered, which would have led to the collapse of a lot of ecosystems. So it's very clear that the asteroid impact had a major effect on life on Earth. But what we're trying to figure out is whether the asteroid was the only factor or the major factor that led to the extinction of dinosaurs. Some paleontologists have proposed that the dinosaurs were already on a decline before the impact of the asteroid. But this hypothesis is difficult to prove just because we don't have a clean, complete record of dinosaurs right before, during, and right after the extinction event. So it's hard to tell whether all the dinosaurs were already on the path to extinction, even without help from the asteroid impact. There's also evidence of increase in volcanic activity at that time. There was a lot of lava and volcanic particles spewing out from underground, and this would have led to similar effects as the impact winters. So the increase in volcanism might have contributed additional forces that led to the extinction of dinosaurs. It's not all doom and gloom, though. One dinosaur group we know as birds did survive through the extinction event, and also us mammals did as well. What the fossil record tells us is that certain animals, usually smaller bodied, and also those that lived in the oceans, tended to fare better at this extinction event. So all the animals that are alive today represent descendants from a group that actually did survive this asteroid impact. So to answer the original question, the asteroid impact did have a devastating effect on the dinosaurs, but paleontologists are still working out the finer details. And learning more about this extinction event could help us understand other extinction events, including the one that we're facing right now. Thanks for watching the video. To learn more about the asteroid, make sure to click the link above for this week's space video. And if you have any questions about dinosaurs, leave them in the comments section below. Don't forget to subscribe to the AMNH channel for more videos like this.